right? How about that, eh? You look like a gorilla there, don't you? Just, you don't need a question from me. What's going through your mind?
This is going to be fucking the craziest weekend of everyone's life in Liverpool.
You look focused, you look sharp, training camp's gone well.
It's amazing, I can't wait to, get in there, can't wait to get in the ladder, it's cut.
And what are your thoughts about him? You know Wonderboy, you've watched his fights, you've called him out a few times, now you've got him in front of you. What do you need to do this weekend to get that title shot next?
Not just beat me, I'm the fucking best alive, that's all. I've said this time and time again, it's not disrespect that I'm calling out. I think he's one of the best in the world, and he is the best after the champion. But I'm fucking better, trust me, I am better.
Yeah! And let's just breathe this in for a minute. So we've got nearly 2,000 people here at an open workout.
Fight night, open workout, how many people there are? Fucking
hell. We've got some UFC veterans here, we've got Terry Etting, we've got Paul Sass. What's it like to be able to see Liverpool hosting a UFC, to see the likes of Molly McCann on the card as well, and obviously headlined by yourself? I mean, it's pretty special, right?
It's amazing, mate. MMA can only go forward now. For everyone watching, get into it. Even if you don't want to fight, just train. It changes you into a better person. It's, you know, you feel better. You know, you don't have to go up there and be a world champion. You feel better training. And I hope to inspire people. If I can just inspire one, it's fucking good enough for me, mate.
Ladies and gentlemen, wish you luck this weekend.